Jay Leno admitted he didn't take a single pain pill following his skin graft surgeries. Why? He said because he wanted to know when he was getting better. Get well, Jay.